beautiful people. I hope you're all good. I hope you're all doing fine. So as you read by my title, I'm going for the COVID-19 vaccine today. I am very nervous, extremely nervous, but yeah, I need to do this. Many of you might not know that I lost my granny to COVID-19, so this is something that I have to do. I'm doing this for my family. This is Candace, this is my colleague. Say hi. I'm going for my vaccine now and I'm so, so nervous. They just told me that I'm going now. It goes by your bang, but yeah, I'll take you with me. Okay, so I'm in the school transport now with my fellow colleagues. Hi.
Do
you feature? Yeah, there's some more colleagues. So yeah, we're going to get vaccine. We are excited and nervous and, you know, to do the right thing. This is the right thing to do. So here we go. Okay, so we're currently at the place. You can see there's a lot of people here. Currently at the place. What do you mean to make me buy you nervous? Do you mean to make me nervous? Was you nervous?
Buy you nervous.
I don't know what to expect. I don't know what to expect, but yeah, we are here, so let's do this. So this is what it looks like inside, guys. For those that didn't do the vaccine yet. This is what it looks like inside. Nice, eh? Colorful, friendly store. Yeah. So, this is where I'm gonna be get my vaccination done. By cubicle number 7. Okay, guys. So it's done. The vaccine is done. I couldn't take a video of me getting the vaccine, but it's done now and oh, it goes so quick. Yeah, I'm not ready for my, I can't help my mask. Yeah. The thing is, I can't take off my mask in front of these people. You must know they're gonna tell you all the time, put on your mask. So yeah, but it went so quick, like not even like 30 seconds and it was all done. It was all done that quick. If I spy nervous, but I'm okay now. My arm is a bit lame, but that's about it. I don't feel funny or anything. Let me just check up on my colleagues how they're feeling. How do you feel, Candace?
My arm is really sore though, but I'm fine. I think.
She thinks she's fine. Megan, how are you feeling?
I'm fine. Huh? It's done. It's done.
And you, Colleen, how are you feeling? Yeah, so you can see that it's not that bad. It goes quick and we're all okay. I mean, really, we're still here, we're still loving and stuff, so let's get this over and done with. We're just waiting now. We need to wait for about 15 minutes and then we're going back to school. If everyone is okay, everyone's not feeling funny, and then we're going back to school. So I'll show you guys once we leave. Just to show you everyone is okay. Update. Mandla, how are you feeling?
I feel brand new.
Mandla, so he feels brand new. And Patissa, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling okay, but my arm is sore.
Pat says she's feeling okay, but her arm is sore. So, yeah, but to honey mean, it's okay, guys. Hello, look, Mala, see, it's for all. Okay, so this is where they this is where they put the people if they're not feeling well after the injection. So then they take your vitals and stuff. So yeah, this is a tent where they do all of that stuff. We're on our way back to school now. And we're all okay. I'm just gonna go back to work and do my thing. But it's almost home time. About the hour or so, and then I'll be on my way out. So I'm gonna end my video here. Thank you very much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Okay? Subscribe.